organizations in the state of Arizona sponsors the Angelo and Micheline Adana Arizona Young Artist Piano Competition. I'm going to tell you their names and you be the judge. They are remarkable and they are kids. It is scary for they are Angelina Jung, Morgan Beckstedt, and Miles Fawson. Thank you.
So no, I'm not Angelina Zhang. I don't look like her exactly. She's much prettier. Thank you. I just wanted to say a few words and thank, we have here winners of two competitions. One is an Arizona competition, and this is the Angelo and Micheline Adana Arizona Young Artist Piano Competition. And with us today are Richard and Babette Burns, and whose Babette's, this competition is named after Babette's parents, and I would like to recognize them. So Richard and Babette, would you mind standing up? Would that be okay? Thank you. And I would like to say that it's how important it is to encourage young pianists, and it's thanks to people who care about music and love music and recognize music and the importance of supporting it from a very young age that we can help young pianists achieve their goals and continue in their path of music making. So thank you, and now we're gonna start with the Arizona competition with the Angelo and Micheline Adana winners. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great privilege and pleasure to introduce one of the co-directors of the Los Angeles International Liszt Competition. I missed piano and voice?
No, it's for piano and voice.
It's for piano and voice. And I'm going to let Kathy Hickey tell you all about it. Let's give her a big hand. She is a hard worker. I mentioned it.
Thank you, Justin, who is also a hard worker. I bring greetings from Dr. Ava Polgar, my co-director of the Los Angeles International Liszt Competition for piano and voice. She performed here Friday night, some Brahms, and had to do master classes in Los Angeles all day yesterday, so she regrets not being here. The competition was established in 1990 by Geraldine Keeling and Judith Neslany, who are here in our audience today. Our 16th biennial competition will be held in Southern California in November 21st and 22nd of 2020, so next year, November, and we welcome you to participate with your students or as our judges. We are proud to present our three of our 2018 division winners. Our competition 2018 featured 170 contestants from 11 states and three countries, and we had 15 international judges judging for us. So at this time I'm very proud to present the winners of Division 1, which is our 12-year-old and under division, Lucy Kim. Our Division 2 is 13 and 14-year-olds. Zhu Chen will be performing. And our Division 3 is 15 and 16-year-olds, and that will be An Huang. These young, talented pianists are the artists of our future. So please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.